There's many atoms sink on the DNA, as there are stars in typical galaxies.